will teach you how to transfer at Incheon Airport. First, check your transfer ticket. Check the airline and flight number printed on the ticket. And find the transfer gate number for your next flight at the FID nearby. Next, you need to follow the transfer signage. There are two types of signage at Incheon Airport, green and blue. Blue refers to departure and arrival, while green refers to transfer. So all you need to do is just follow the green transfer signage with your gate number. There are Terminal 2, Concourse, and Terminal 1 at Incheon Airport. In case you need to go to another terminal to transfer, get on the shuttle train at the B1 level to go to another terminal or concourse. Also, auto gates will guide you on your way so you won't get lost. Oh, if you don't have a transfer ticket, just go to the nearest airline transfer desk and get one.